Hi students, welcome back to my next video class of the chapter differentiation, class number 4. This is the continuation class of the chain rule. The next problem of chain rule is find the derivative of the function sin of ax plus b divided by cos of cx plus d. Let the given function is to be considered as let y that is equal to sin of ax plus b divided by cos of cx plus d. This is of the form the derivative of the quotient of the two function is of the form d by dx of u by v. By using quotient rule, the quotient rule states that denominator into the derivative of numerator minus numerator into the derivative of denominator over denominator square. By using this rule, the given function becomes differentiate with respect to x on both sides. We get the derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx, that is equal to denominator is cos of cx plus d into differentiate of numerator. Differentiation of numerator is differentiation of sin is cos of ax plus b into the derivative of ax plus b is a times of 1 plus 0. Because the b is constant, the derivative of constant is 0. Here x is variable, the derivative of x with respect to x is 1. 1 into a is a minus numerator is sin of ax plus b into the derivative of denominator is minus sin of, derivative of cos is minus sin of cx plus d into the derivative of cx plus d becomes c times of 1 plus 0. Here x is variable, the derivative of x with respect to x is 1. 1 into c becomes c plus the derivative of d with respect to x is 0 because d is constant. All divided by denominator square. Denominator square is cos square of cx plus d agate. That is equal to separating the fraction, we get a times of 1 is a plus 0 is a times of cos of ax plus b into cos of cx plus d over cos square of cx plus d minus of minus is plus sin of ax plus b. Here c times of 1 is c plus 0 is c, and c times of sin of ax plus b into sin of cx plus d over cos square of cx plus d agate. Here 1 power of cos of cx plus d, cos of cx plus d cancel adre, then we get a times of cos of ax plus b, cos of ax plus b into 1 over cos of cx plus d. 1 over cos is always secant, it becomes secant of cx plus d, secant of cx plus d plus c times of, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪವರ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ, ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ. ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಆದರೆ ಸಿ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 1 ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ. sin of cx plus d divided by 1 power of cos of cx plus d becomes tan of cx plus d. Because the ratio of sin and cos is always tan, it becomes tan of cx plus d into tan of cx plus d into, here the in the denominator 1 power of cos of cx plus d is remaining. therefore 1 divided by cos of cx plus d is secant of cx plus d. This is the derivative of the given function y that is equal to sin of ax plus b divided by cos of cx plus d. Find the derivative of the function sin of ax plus b by cos of cx plus d. And the derivative of the given function sin of ax plus b by cos of cx plus d is always a times of cos of ax plus b into secant of cx plus d plus c times of sin of ax plus b times of tan of cx plus d into secant of cx plus d. This is the derivative of the given function. Next, we move to discuss the 8th problem of the exercise. Depends on chain rule. The next problem of the exercise is find the derivative of the function cot of 2 square root of cot of x square. Find the derivative of the function 2 square root of cot of x square. Hagare, let the given function be taken as y that is equal to 2 square root of cot of x square. 2 square root of cot of x square. We know that the derivative of root x with respect to x is always 1 by 2 root x. And the derivative of the function cot x is always minus cosecant square x. Minus cosecant square x. And the derivative of the function d by dx of x square is always 2x. Here differentiate with respect to x on both sides. Differentiate with respect to x on both sides. We get derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. Dy by dx that is equal to 2 times of first root differentiate maadbeku. Adad nantra cot differentiate maadbekagutte. Adad nantra x square differentiate maadbekagutte by using chain rule. The differentiate of root x is 1 by 2 root x. Therefore, the derivative of square root of cot of x square is 1 by 2 square root of in agate cot of x square agate into differentiation of cot with respect to x is minus cosecant square of x jagdalini de x square ide. Minus cosecant square of x square into illi x jagdali x square irodinda further differentiate madre differentiation of x square is 2x. Once again the derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. 2 hegide age barkolana. The derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x. Then here square root of cot x square becomes 1 by 2 square root of cot x square agate. Into the differentiate of cot is minus cosecant square agate. Ili x jagdal x square irundi x square copy maatana. X ididre mugita aitu x square irodinda the derivative of x square with respect to x enagutte 2x agutte. One mark kelidre this is the derivative of the given function. Adre text alli nimge tumba simplification madirodinda now try maana 2 cancel adre we get 1 divided by square root of cot can be written as cot is the ratio of cos and sin. Cot x square can be written as cos of x square divided by sin of x square. cot of x square by sin of x square. Here we separating the root, we get root of cos x square into root of sin x square agutte. Root of cos x square divide by square root of sin x square aitu into minus cosecant square of x square na. Cosecant is the reciprocal of the function sine. Therefore, it can be written as 1 by sin square of x square. Sin square of x square anta bari into in agutte 2x agutte. E root of sin x square numerator godre we get root of minus 2x into root of sin of x square into root of sin of x square divided by root of cos of x square root of cos of x square into sin square of x square sin square of x square. In the next step it becomes minus 2x into square root of sin of x square over root of cos of x square aage bardu. Here sin square x square can be written as sin x square into sin x square. Sin square of x square can be written as sin of x square into sin of x square. 1 sin of x square can be written as square root of sin of x square into square root of sin of x square into sin of x square agutte. Arthartha idya root of sin x square root of sin x square is sin x square. Sin x square into sin x square is sin square of x square agutte. Therefore the sin square of x square can be written as square root of sin of x square into root of sin of x square into sin of x square agutte. 1 power of root of sin of x square cancel agre, then we get minus 2x divided by square root of sin of x square into sin of x square into square root of cos of x square anta barivu. Multiply both numerator and denominator by root 2 markolana. Multiply both numerator and denominator by root 2, then we get minus 2 root 2x divided by root 2 times of root sin of x square into root cos of x square into sin of x square agutte. Sin of x square. Multiply both numerator and denominator by root 2, then we get numerator is multiplied by root 2, it becomes minus 2 root 2x, and also the denominator is multiplied by root 2, then we get root 2 times of root sin x square root cos x square into sin of x square agutte. This is of the form mth root of athwa square root of mn can be written as root m into root n. Root m into root n or nth root of a into nth root of b is always nth root of ab. Here root 2, root sin x square, root cos x square. Here the order of the sides are same. Therefore, this can be written as minus 2 root 2x by square root of 2 sin x square into cos x square into sin x square. Artha artha idya idanella one root maadkondre root of 2 sin of x square into cos of x square. ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ರೂಟ್ ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಆಗಿರುವುದರಿಂದ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಟೂ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ. ಟೂ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಟೂ ಥೀಟಾ. ಟೂ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಂಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಟೂ ಥೀಟಾ. ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ರೂಟ್ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ into root of 2 sin x square into cos x square can be written as sin of 2x square because this is of the form 2 sin theta into cos theta. This is the final answer of the given function 2, derivative of the given function 2 times of square root of cot of x square. Ili ಬರೀ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದಿ ಡಿರೈವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಟು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಸಿಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಡಿರೈವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ರೂಟ್ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ over sin of x square times of square root of sin of 2x square agutte. This is the final derivative of the given function 2 times of square root of cot x square. Next we move to discuss the next part of the differentiation. This is the completion of chain rule or exercise problems completion of the chain rule. But the next part of the differentiation is implicit differentiation athwa differentiation of implicit functions. Next we move to discussing differentiation of implicit ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ನಾವು ಓದಿದಂಥ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿದು ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಓದಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಓದುವಂಥದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ implicit equation and explicit equation. The function is of the form y that equal to expression of x. Y is equal to expression of x andre y is the subject and all the terms are on the other side of x. X terms are on the other side. Y as the subject. The terms of x are on the other side. Such a type of equation is so called as implicit equation. For example, y that equal to x plus 2. Or y that equal to x cube plus x square plus 5. These are the some examples for implicit equations. What is explicit equation. What is explicit equation? Y as the subject and the terms of x are on the other side. Such a type of equation is so called as explicit equation. For example, y that equal to x plus 2 or y that equal to x power 3 plus x square plus 5. Simply y that equal to sin x, y that equal to cos x, y that equal to minus tan x. These are all the examples for explicit equation. Hagadre, what is implicit equation? The function is of the form f of x comma y that equal to 0. Inge helibitre artha agala. The function is of the form f of x comma y that is equal to 0. This type of equation is so called as implicit equation. That means the equation cannot be expressed in this form. Y is one side, the x terms are on the other side. Andre ee type of equation alli now express madak aagbaradu. Antaha equation ella nave enta kartivi, explicit equation anta kartivi. Andre throughout equation x and y are mixed. Andre iruvanta ella equation allu yena aagibittirutte, x matte y ella mix aagibittirutte. For example, xy cube plus xy cube plus yx power 3 that is equal to x. xy cube plus yx cube that is equal to x. This is an example for implicit equation. Illi now xy enanna common tagabodu, xy common tagabodu. xy common tagondu simplification madidru kuda y that is equal to x terms reetili barala. ಆದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಬರಲಿ, ಈಗ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ದಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಇಯರ್ ವೈ ದಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಟೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ವೈನ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸೈಡ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾವ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆದರೆ ಒಂದು ಸೈಡಲ್ಲಿ ವೈನ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಸೈಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಸಪ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸಚ್ ಎ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಬರೆಯೋಕ್ಕಾದರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್, ಬರೆಯೋಕ್ಕಾಗದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ದಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಸರಿ.